Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's.